Yo, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Jumbo back again with another banger today, man. And today I got you guys with the SVA-454 or the 545, whatever it's called, man. It's still the same gun. The SVA is a beast of an AR. In this recent update, it has become one of the metas in the game, especially on Rebirth Island. I have an amazing gameplay for you guys with the SVA. Two gameplays for you guys. If you guys are new to my channel, it does mean the world to you guys. Go down there, hit that sub button. It's free, takes nothing today. So go down there, hit that sub button, hit that noti button, hit that like button, guys. And let's get straight into these attachments. Alrighty, guys, you want to go ahead and go to the barrel. You want to go ahead and use the STV precision barrel. This gives you the best bullet velocity and range and recoil control. Longest barrel for the gun, so it does all the good stuff. So go ahead and put it on there. And for the muzzle, I was going ahead and using the ZEM 35 compensator. I think it is the best compensator muzzle in the game, if I could find it for you guys. The ZEM 35 compensator. Am I blind? Where is it? There it is. The ZEM 35 compensated, best recoil pattern in the game. So go ahead and slap that on there. You want to go to the underbarrel, the best underbarrel in the game, and it still hasn't changed. The Bruin Heavy support grip gives you the best recoil pattern. It's the best everything for that underbarrel. So go ahead and put that on there. 60 round mag, more than enough ammo to take out a whole squad. 60 is a lot in this game. So go ahead and put that on there. For the optic, I was using the Koryo's Eagle's Eye in this gameplay, but if you want to use any other optic with this gun, it actually, you know, you could use the SVA with like a red dot if you wanted to, but I was using the Koryo's in this gameplay. Enjoy this gameplay. I love you guys. Catch you guys in my next video. Peace.
Sloppy Joe? Fucking shot at him. Fucking lagging, dude.
Enemies are dropping.
Adrian, lock in, bro.
Lock in, bro.
Fuck it, bro. If you could see what I see on my screen right now, dog.
I look at that fucking timing. Oh my gosh.
Damn.
You guys are bad. Talking all that shit, where you at, bud? Let me reload.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Hostiles deploy a mosquito.
us, dog!
No, don't do that. Don't do that. No way. No way, dude. No way. What am I supposed to do? Gosh, bro. What the fuck is that, bro? Like, this kid is so good at the bots. I gotta go back there.
You gotta touch the case. Make it
Holy rat fest. Oh my god. These guys are so bad. And I can't do anything because my reload thing, man. Thank you. Bro, what is that class setup? This guy is so bad. Put it over there. Getting a low kill game because everybody and their moms is camping somewhere. Zip up, there's more than one up here.
No more second chances.
do. I'm getting shot at by the last three teams. You're such an idiot, bro. You gotta push towards me. Like, why would you do that to yourself? I didn't even see you. Wow, bro, this guy... Ugh.